One day, Zeus killed Kratos' mother because she stood against his cruelty. Zeus was the king of gods. A baby named Kratos, with Zeus's blood, was born. Kratos grew up in his army. But one day, when Kratos came to know that Zeus had killed his mother, he decided to take revenge and unleash his godly powers.